I'd like to evaluate each of the following expressions by changing to radical form first. So 27 raised to the 4/3 becomes the cube root of 27, and that result I'm going to raise to the 4th. So what number multiplied by itself 3 times will give me 27? Well, 3 times 3 times 3 is 27, so I'm left with 3 raised to the 4th. Now, 3 times 3 is 9, times 3 is 27, times 3 is 81. Next, we have 4 to the negative 3/2. So we have to take care of this negative exponent. So we'll take the reciprocal of our base, which is 4. So 1 over 4 is the reciprocal of 4, and then we make the exponent positive. So I'm left with 1 over 4 raised to the 3/2. Next, we take the square root of 4 and cube it. So I don't actually have to write the little 2 here, but there's a 2 here. So we're going to take the square root of 4, which we know is 2. So I'm left with 2 cubed. And 2 times 2 times 2 is 8. So my final answer is 1 over 8. Last but not least, we have 125 raised to the 2/3. So we're going to take the cube root of 125, and that result, I'm going to square. So what number multiplied by itself 3 times will give me 125? Well, 5 times 5 is 25. 25 times 5 is 125. So I'm left with 5 squared. 5 squared becomes 25.